surprise, motherfucker.
Something, or I just shot down a level 80 pterodon over there, and I have the kibble for it, so I was wondering if you wanted to help me tame that guy.
Yeah, I can help you tame it.
Do you like how where it's going now? L bass?
I own a T-Rex, man.
Yeah, no, that's those are my friends. So they won't hurt you as long as you're with me. You know my tribe name? Friendly Hyrule Neighbor?
Yeah.
Those are Hyrule. If you ever need to go in there, can you access their inventory?
Oh, wait, the dodo is like spitting out eggs.
I know. He has an active sex life with the other dodo.
Oh, do you know how to make a large storage chest?
I need one right now, though. There you go. 4 large storage chests.
Oh, word.
Why are you killing him? You killed the billy goat. You killed the billy goat. Zippity.
Oh, word, man.
I know, Zippity Zooza is his name. You have an assault rifle? How'd you get so much chitin?
Yeah, man.
A chitin and a metal and stuff.
We're smugglers, man. We got a lot of guns.
A lot of guns. That's crazy. How tall are T-Rexes? I was wondering. Like, will a T-Rex fit? I guess not. Kind of. Not. What? No, that's someone's dinosaur. Don't get. Aww.
Oh, Lucas.
Hey, man, it was good, Kurt.
The second day turned 55.
Oh! Hello, man, it's crazy.
No
paper. Bro, that's a sexy ass barrel roll. I just done.
Yeah, totally happy. Yeah. And I was just like, working
for. Yeah, I think I just jizzed in my pants. I was so sexy, man.
I don't think that I'm.
Oh gosh. Help, police! Help, police! Help, police! Thank you.
You were able to make?
That's all I could make, yeah. Mr.
Okay.
T-Rex is
thanks, man.
Back.
I'll be back.
You know what? I actually am going off way. Thanks for the rifle. Oh, here he is. Oh man, I'm so sorry.
What happened?
Okay, so there were three raptors at your base. They were attacking your wall. So then I was like, okay, kill them. So I killed them, and then I hit your wall, so then your dinos got angry at me. So they're all jumbled up in there, not in order. So, sorry about that.
You're good, man. Is there a way where you could spare with like five of those and I'll trade you something?
Five bolts? Yeah, sure, man.
Thanks, man.
Yeah, no problem. It's just a friendly gift. You don't need to pay me. I'm just going to give you one. I kind of want to fight it, Rufus. This guy's still trapped here. Oh! He's peeved off at me. Buddy. Aw, now he's breaking our stuff. How fast does he break it? He doesn't break. Really, this guy's peeved off. He's breaking. I'm gonna kill him. Oh no. No, Alpha Raptors are like, I don't know the exact specs, but I remember on my private server, oh gosh, just took a deuce. I remember on my server, he killed, I had a Stego, three trikes, a Gigantopopolis, two raptors, a bunch of Dilos, and the Alpha Raptor just came in and killed them all, including me and my friend. My friend has a present for you, Kowalski. Rivas, hold up your shield. Rivas, hold up your shield. Now I'm gonna display an amazing trick with my partner here. Watch this.
Tetra girl 14 like on top of the charts.
No, my name is Rock. And
I broke it. What? What? Yeah, mine's at 260, so. My stamina's at 160 as well. My melee is 200. No, you'll live, I believe. Is it basically amazing or is it useless? Oh gosh, I need Mejo berries. Yeah. Wow. All right, I mean it's better than not having kibble. Prime meat that these guys give you is they have 1 minute is extremely valuable for baking kibble, so. Yeah, I was kind of worried about these guys. I thought that this was an amazing idea, making the top part of the secondary amazing dino pen. Wonderful. I am looking for that. Actually, I have my frog. Have you ever seen the frogs around here? Those are super... Yeah, those are super duper good at getting chitin and cementing paste. That's most of it. There's a little bit upstairs, but I'm not finished building the upstairs part yet. It's not the most spacious, but it works. Yeah, I remember my first one. I had to be so careful not to have my trike's head poke out of the wall. You're gonna get stuck. It's really easy to get stuck in here. Because if, like, even their tail... Here, I'll show you. Well, I guess... Yeah, come out here. I do. Like, see if your trikes... You can stick their tails inside of the wall, which is good. Because if their head was poking out, like this Dilo's tail, you can just... they're pretty effective as long as you... let them know that there's no resources in it, right? Because people aren't gonna raid you just to kill your dinos if you don't, like, aggress them. But they will kill you for your, or they'll raid you for your stuff. So if you have, like, something over there that's made out of metal, they'll be like, well, I'll leave your dinos alone and I'll try and get your metal. Watch out, Carno. A little bit of a battle there. Yeah, no problem. Gotta get that hide. PG, oh gosh. Very spacious, very spacious. We could probably do that. I mean, I like to keep my two things separate, but we all have our preferences. Probably just put one big, behemoth gate right here and it'd be all fenced off. If you do happen to want a behemoth gate, if you go ahead and put it in your smithy, I can make it for you. But it's very good. I mean, no one's gonna raid you, most likely. T-Rexes can still bite through stone, I'm pretty sure. But as you saw in my base, the good thing is putting those spiked walls on the side. Also, if you guys ever need any saddles, like, because taking to the skies is a huge part. Like, if you guys knock down a pterodactyl and tame it, you just ask me and I can build you guys a saddle. So, well, it's basically anything above level 80, it'll take two trank arrows. Which, since there's two of you, you could tame anything, pretty much. If you both had normal bows and you just both shot it in the back at the same time, a level 120 would go down. Stuck or something, the best way to tame the bigger dinos is to wait 3 to 5 seconds between shots. Yeah, on multiplayer servers, like on PvP servers like we're on, I normally almost boost health on any dino to get them up to 1,000, so then they can defend themselves. After that, it's whatever you want. Like, if you want to use this guy as your steed to go around and movement speed, if you want him to kill things, melee damage. For Paula, I'd recommend pumping weight, because that's basically the only thing they're good for. Well, it looks like a good start you guys got here. Stone, your possessions are protected. I'm going to stay, especially until I get all my dinos safe, because I'd be cautious about merging with any tribes or accepting anybody into your tribe, because they'll just walk up to your dino, unclaim. Yeah, just how many people did you kill? How many walkers did you kill? Why? Give them the little test, see if they're actually trustworthy. I'd recommend you do. I build the dino pen before I get any dinos, because normally they just instantly die. You guys are really lucky so far, I'm gonna be honest. Anything. Yeah, just holler. Is he on my shoulder? He's still on my shoulder. What the heck? Oh, he's still flying! Oh, what's his stats? He's him. Is that okay with you? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh, the guy almost died. Where are you? I'm gonna pick you up. Ow, ow, ow! He got away. Alright, I'm gonna go fly over there, okay? Yo! No!
Look what I got! Look what's on my shoulder!
Oh, wow. Thanks. That makes me feel good. Look what I tamed! Is it not the greatest thing ever? Look at him, on my shoulder! I know, it's the new dinosaur! They released it just today! And it started attacking me, and I punched it, and I knocked it out, and there was prime meat on my, T-Rex, because of the Alpha Raptor, and I just threw all the prime meat on him, and then he tamed! Look at, oh gosh, look at him!
Look how cute he is!
Are you okay? Where the heck are you? Down, like, which direction? Oh, hello. You want to switch? How did you fall down here? Like, what? Rufus, he's so hurt! Look at all the blood! Rufus, get on your bird. I'm gonna get on him. I believe in you. You can get up there, right? Possibly. Whistle him to follow you. Nice. Well, this was actually an amazing day. We lost an RG, but we gained a T-Rex and a little...
Oh, no, cute little guy!
That's Alpha. Oh, Alpha's still on new passive. We should probably worry about that. You are the one person that is supposed to... Hey! You are the one person in this entire place supposed to be neutral. Don't kill him, Rufus. Don't kill him. Let Alpha take the prey. Wait, I did set you to neutral, right? He's hitting me. You can kill him, man. Like, Rufus, Alpha can take on a Carno if he needed to. Yeah. A little bit of his tail may or may not be poking out. One of our base. Alpha is the guard, so if he attacks any part of our base, he has 11,000 health now. He'll kill it. What was I saying? I was saying something. Oh. Good try. Ew, bully, stop it. Wow, does he feel cool? Well, see how well it does against that. Where's my guy? Where did you stole my guy too? Oh, I shot dragon. I just heard the placing of things sound. What? Right in the middle of our base, Rufus. I like how you get. Oh, you left them there, you bully. Oh my gosh, I'm like hurting so bad, Rufus. But the amount of cementing paste I'm gonna get is phenomenal. Oh no! Oh no 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 no! Did I hit you? I totally hit him. Now yeah, we're in trouble. Alright. Ugh! Oh my gosh, so many more bugs. Oh, and slippery sliders. Alright. I probably should have gotten a higher level guy. Ah, oh, crap. No, slippery slider. No, buddy. Buddy, do not get involved in this fight. Rufus. Oh, crap. He's still following me. This is a huge bad idea. Yeah. Some dimorphs. Are they still peeved? Oh, there's only one peeved off. Alright, I need to get off. You him. I accidentally hit him. Don't attack. He's attacking my frog. My frog has no health right now. Oh no, and I just jumped. That's gonna hurt. I think I lost him. Oh my gosh, Rufus. Oh yeah, you don't have a thingy. Rufus, we got our amazing sword and a metal shield. I'm going to fight him with my sword and shield. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! He's breaking everything! He's on my roof! Get off! Oh, he jumped down. Rufus, don't let him destroy everything. He's breaking this. No, he's breaking everything. Die! Why? I'm stuck, Rufus.
We have literally two troughs that are almost completely full of meat. And it's all gone by the morning.
Like, there's not gonna be oh, get back here, you stupid monkey! I'm gonna laugh when we just get destroyed by somebody and their 10 gigas. Gonna be funny. I mean, I don't doubt your intelligence, but there are some people that are pretty to play this game that can tactically outsmart you in every way.
Oh yeah.
And then, I mean, yeah. Game over. Eating raw meat because it tastes good. Yum, yum, yum. Come over to my base, I'll show you my egg collection that I have been stashing for, well, since I started.
Oh, you mean
playing.
Like, what, half of our eggs?
Hey! Okay! I...
Trust us when I say that the base that we have is, like, a million times more safe.
So, I'll show you. In here is, this was the very first block I placed in this lifetime, right here, on the floor that you're standing on. So I have like a million miscellaneous things in this chest. I'm pretty sure that this thing up here is safer than your base. I'm gonna have to disagree with you on that, if you say that your stuff is safer than my stuff. Because ain't nobody getting in here. And I may be holding out on you, going my fab. I have a ton of metal, ton of obsidian, ton of smelly base, ton of oil, ton of silk pearls. Here's another miscellaneous place. We got an apprentice pistol, arrows, hide, ramshackle, primitive picks, hide, pelt, and this one right here.
Yeah, we got a vault. And storage for all of this shit.
Yeah, and then in here we have oil, narcotics, helmets, another apprentice pistol, which I'm going to start carrying around with me. And then in the fridge, here's my amazing collection of eggs, if you want to see. I got 26 scorpion, 11 sarco, 24 pterodactyl, dodo, blah, 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 22 turtle, 13 trike, 4 carno, I stole from you, raptor, stole from you, 9 argentavis eggs, if you want, because I mean, I'm looking for those, 1 titan boa egg, which is rare, oviraptor eggs, patchy eggs, stego eggs, and then narcoberries, some meat.
Yeah, we'll get all those stacked up in the highest stack possible in the fridge.
Alright, well, this is mine. If we're gonna move everything, it's gonna take a hell of a long time. You can see ceilings metal.
I'll bring both of the mammoths over, and we'll fill up the mammoths and drive the mammoths back.
Okay.
When we get inside, we're taking out these fucking radios. I'm sick and tired of hearing your voice like a robot.
Really? Okay. It's not like I spent
too
much
time
on it or anything.
Well, when you leave and shit, we'll put it back on, so we can continue to communicate, but when we're inside the base, there's no need.
Okay, I mean, also, if we get the... Oh my gosh, you guys don't pick up your eggs.
Oh, you stupid bird.
He's following you. Just do a U job on him. Or you can just press U, but... Oh yeah, I'm also painting the entire base pink, so that's a thing.
No. Brown would literally have a tizzy fit.
Oh, what is all this?
Okay,
this is miscellaneous?
Do you see the names?
Oh,
what? No. Look. Look at the names of the boxes.
Oh, you name your boxes? What?
Literally, Bobo, every box in here has a name, and it is all for a very specific purpose.
Alright, man.
It's pretty great, but yeah. So,
this is like legitimately scary.
Stone fiber right here.
I am scared to death.
Okay, now, when you look in the vault, I don't want you to puke. I just take it easy. Alright, hold on, take that radio out of your inventory.
Oh my gosh. I thought I was stacked, dude. Oh my narcotics. What is this? Is this real life? Well, it's not, it's a video game, but what? Holy crap, you guys are stacked! Damn!
Now, listen, take the radio out of your inventory.
It is.
Hold E on it.
Oh, come on, man. It just press F, man. It's just F. It's not hold E, it's F.
F?
Yeah, F.
And then up here in the smithy.
You have two smithies? Oh, what did I do wrong? Oh, wait, what? That is so weird. Oh, wow, you put like one ladderception. That's pretty sick. Alright, what's in here? Damn! 90. Dude! I thought I was amazing.
A peek in there.
Alright, give it an F job. Holy what? Cut horrible! Damn! 140. Alright, this is OCD is kicking in here. That has to go there.
What?
Alright, I guess you did have a lot more to lose than me. Wow, do you guys ever starve?
No, we don't.
I have not gone one day without starving to death.
Take yourself a stack of 30 cooked meat.
I'm gonna go ahead and steal some of that, man. Damn. Oh, this is for the silica pearls being collected and the cementing paste. Oh my gosh. Is this...
That's not even half of what we need.
Are you really gonna pay this much? Because that's like kind of insane. Holy chupa! Is this... Wait.
Alright.
Spark batter. Damn. Dude, I was so proud in showing you everything in my base. Like, I was like, dude,
yeah,
I have,
like I said, Bobo, we put, like, dude, we have so many hours on this game now, it's unbelievable.
What? Dude, some of your chitin is better than my flak. Holy hide galore. What is this? Oh, wow. How did... When you gave me those... Oh my gosh. Pretty unbelievable.
So yeah, we don't like to open...
This guy didn't...
Either of the dinosaurs. Either the dinosaur gates on the building, just go through the man door. You can see inside if these doors are open.
Oh, can you not see inside just by the game being an alpha? So you guys, you really just pump melee damage on these guys. Interesting.
Yeah, that's because the more melee damage, the more better materials they gather.
Very true, very true.
That's all that they're used for other than their eggs.
Yeah, I mean... I like not having to bring a Bronto with me when I'm on my Yankee, but you know. Is this him? Are you he? This is him. Oh my gosh. 4,500 health. 1,000% melee? That is ridiculous.
Isn't she beautiful?
She is beautiful. Wow. Dude, what are these plants for? They can't even shoot anywhere.
What are you talking about, dude? These would try to land in this base and be in an enemy. You'd get your shit fucked.
Yeah. I mean, but they can't, like, shoot out.
Take a dino, you put it back in its place when you're finished with it. One thing I can't stand if the dinos
yeah,
are
same.
Back in their place.
Same. That's like a 10-hour job after.
Oh my god. Just wait until one of us one day up here fucks
press
up.
J. Oh gosh.
And
oh
literally
my
it is
gosh.
A nightmare. It's
I did
a
that once.
Long process.
That is the worst. I kind of want to tape my J button now because that's so scary.
You're not going to be able to get on this ladder.
Who cares? And nobody touches Ice Cube, okay? That's my only rule.
This one.
And, oh, no, almost 1,000. Damn, look at all that health. Excuse me?
Just look at the door and open it.
I don't like it. I want it to open the other way, though. Yeah, it will. Hell no. Yeah, Will. Look at this, right here. If I'm wrong, I'm gonna be very sad. Yeah, right there, look. If you open it from the right side of the door, it opens out, and blah, blah, blah.
Don't just surrender.
Alright, man, I'll do that. Ha ha.
God damn it, Bobo.
Oh.
Fucking download TeamSpeak right now.
Ah!
Bobo, you are gonna get your ass whooped for this.
Where do my, do the darts go in the, the darts do go in the vault.
You fucking ruined my helmet, you son of a bitch.
I got a helmet right here for you, man. The gigantic.
So I see
pacifist.
You left the doors to the base open there.
Yo!
Right down on
Boy Tunnel. Yo! Yo, how many, squirty things you have? Bunk bed. I'm totally making a bunk bed.
Bunk bed is
it's been decided. It's been decided. It's been decided, okay?
Just to give you a little backstory on Ice Cube here. Ice Cube. One of my most prized possession, one of my most prized, not possession, I can't possess him, he's a human, or he's a, anyways, but he's, he was given to me, our enemies, MMP, and the Magic Princess Party, who we were struggling for control over the server with, they had another enemy, who they had taken out earlier, and their leader was a grill, and so what happened was, I went over as a diplomatic person, and I didn't record it, obviously, and I was talking to her, and she gave me a gift, and it was Ice Cube, and it was a gift of peacefulness between us. Later, MMP would destroy them, and then later, as you see in the video, destroy us. But this cute little bugger right here had lots of... I loved him a lot. He's my most... He's the greatest ever, because he was given to me by a grill.
Na-na-na-na-na-na. Alright, just so I give you backstory, because I feel like some of you are gonna start puking when you level this T-Rex is and that I'm killing. It's a level one. We don't want anyone else on the server to have it. We don't have the kibble at the moment to tame it. And I want XPs, man. It's the rest of my tribe. And he's down. I should have checked how much XP that got me. Crap. You better have like an alpha. I mean, you better have something awesome on him. Don't worry, guys. I got some Rex arms. I wanted to level up. Oh, it's the Raptor Claws. Hi, Raptor Claws. Hi, Raptor Claws. Where are you going? Rudolph, his big nose. I love the cars. That guy comes, drops presents for all.
Does it attack?
Oh gosh, oh he's above the Vith Queen.
Oh, I see him, I saw him.
Oh, he just disappeared. I'm hanging on. But for the dearest of my life. Go without me, Ice Cube. Gonna make it. She's contemplating. Oh, you didn't see that. I'm wearing a ghillie suit. Contemplating. Dun dun dun.
Sorry.
What's this? But I'm gonna drink America. Watch this.
I could have killed him if I didn't like jump in your turn.
You didn't notice.
You fucking asshole.
You didn't notice. You didn't notice. We're gonna try for a second attempt. Oh no. We've been spotted. Ghillie suit, he can't see us. Blend in.
My bullets can't be off the street.
That's what I was gonna say.
Fuck. Come over here, fuck. Oh, well, I'm done with that.
Oh, that's right.
No.
You go there, I'll go here.
Ow, you hit me.
You can't shoot each other.
I'll go here.
Dude, Ice Cube is inside of the T-Rex, I just realized.
Okay, now they're gonna think I'm hacking.
Look at where Ice Cube is.
Looks like he's far.
Ice Cube, come back. I guess I'm gonna have to kill the stupid T-Rex that's in the way.
would banish you from the tribe, and then I would literally let you watch me demo your own face.
You'd make me? Alright, are you sure you don't want to come to bed with me? But I have Ice Cube to watch over us. Far right are you?
See me right here?
I see you. Alright, let's see if you can, like, I'll shoot it and see if I can trounce aggro off of you. I fell. I'm shooting it up, man. Alright, screw this. I believe I can take a couple hits from him. Come at me. Oh, he's after me now. Uh-oh. Run. Yeah. You kite it. I'll just keep shooting it. Headshots all day, man. Ouch. Run. Level 72 Raptor 2. Oh, I'm hurting. Did I with his pike accidentally? Oh. I'm starving. Let me quick eat something. Alright, I'm coming back. Stop being a dumb Rex and live.
Shoot it in the face,
Pomo. I'm shooting it in the face! Oh, he went down? Oh, yes! Oh my god. Oh, he was only at half health, dude. He still had 1600 health left. Nice. This thing only has 500 health, but I believe. 3, 2.
Oh my god!
Oh gosh!
So close!
Oh, I almost made it!
Oh my god! Did you jump off?
Yeah, I got him. He's full health.
Woo! Look at this little sheep thing flying away.
This thing has 177% movement speed.
You can, Dwayne, you can just slide down the mountain right here.
Alright, let's just do it. To that Bronto that has moved off to the right. Alright, starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Wrecked! Watch this though. Look at this guy's leap. Check this out. Oh gosh, this is gonna hurt.
Dang.
Ow! Yeah, dude, but like, you can go so fast with this leap. Like, look at this. Just zoom.
Dude, I'm running at the same speed as you right now.
Definitely.
I was. by the amount that you had on the head start.
Alright. You want a rematch? With jumping enabled? Oh, he's going for it. He's going for it. Oh, God, no. Yeah, man, it's like crazy fast.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Let me quick check, make sure it's a good one. Yeah, level 12 female. Nice. Alright. We ready? You on our backs? Don't run out of stamina, man.
Oh, it's cold.
Look at that reaction.
Is this a dangerous
Oh my gosh, he's stuck. Yes, we got him stuck. Keep pounding him, man. I mean, this is gonna be a tricky tame. Oh, he's down! We got him!
Nice.
We got him, Skater. Alright, this is gonna be tough, so I'm gonna drop you. Basically, you may be stuck on him. If you need me to pick you up, I will. But I'm gonna basically try and get you stuck on him so you can access his inventory.
Where is he?
Right beside the behemoth gate.
Okay, we're good.
You good? Nice. See the behemoth gate?
Dude, I can make the scuba set now.
Oh my god, look at that.
We're so lucky. He got stuck under the behemoth gate. Like, we didn't even have to rest for Stan. Not sure why they placed these doors here. Oh, no, what, oh, are you, what just happened? Oh, no, are you, the,
What?
You just got shot.
Shot?
What the hell?
By who?
So, definitely do not go. Wow. Don't go into those behemoth gates that the Quetzal is right beside.
Where is it?
Right above the Quetzal. Jesus.
Volcano.
That RG died in 2 seconds, dude. That was like...
We lost one of our RGs?
Yeah, Alfalfa.
That's weird, I didn't even get the fucking message.
Wow.
Try something.
Oh, what are you doing? Oh, I'm not on him. I got off under him, glitched through the world. Or you can try and pick me up? That's pretty smart. Make sure not hit. Well, it doesn't really matter if it hit the Quetzal. I'm like. So lucky that machine gun powered up. I saw it. I saw the red light and I saw it spinning. It was like, and then you got out of the way. That's scary, dude. I kind of want to, like, I'm salty now. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can inch across. Sploosh. I'm in the water now. Could you point me in the nearest lake? I can swim. Oh, does my stamina... Oh, my stamina's lowering. Oh, it's lowering 1 per second. No. Rest in peace. Ah. No. Rest in peace. Okay, wait. If I do this, does it still take off stamina? Oh, it does. It doesn't even matter. Oh, T-Rex, come eat me so I can find my body. Alright, apparently you can't. I'm so close, dude. No, if I had 100 more stamina, I would have survived. Rippin' pepperonis. Ah, stamina's out. I will do this. I will survive. I will survive! I believe in you.
Oh. I was standing right here, and then my body halfway clipped through the ground,
yeah.
And I could see the ocean.
Yeah. Go, no.
It's not good.
Oh, did I do it?
There's some stuff on the bird for you.
I did it! I'm alive! Oh my gosh! That was so tedious! Holy... Leave me alone, Mega Piranha. Just eat a spear in your face. Oh my gosh. Ugh.
Why?
I'm just kidding.
Quit it. Quit digging around up here. There's too much shit. You son of a bitch. If I fall through the world, Bobo, I'm gonna have your ass.
See, I said that to Rufus today, and he said he never heard that saying. Okay, I'm not good at taming, especially with other people. Like, when I'm alone, I'm bored, and then I just do nothing. But when I'm with other people, I'm just really bad at taming. Now, there's two dinos small enough for this, and that have platform saddles. If we made either a Paraceratherium or a Quetzal platform saddle, made an entire wall out of just metal gates, or metal walls, just entirely out of metal walls, then parked a Quetzal with a platform saddle on the back and built a ramp on it, then we could get dinosaurs in, and if we ever got raided, they wouldn't be able to get onto him because we'd set him too aggressive, and so he'd attack anything. The turrets would kill anything before they even got there, obviously, so that the Quetzal wouldn't go attacking.
Yeah, but we could
things.
Just put in a metal door,
no.
And the Giga can't break the door.
Throw nades at it. That's the weakest part of any build, is the gate.
Yeah, but they can throw nades at a wall, too.
Yeah, but I mean, walls are cheaper. Walls are,
Yeah, cheaper and less strong than a gate.
No, they aren't. Gates are way less strong than a wall. And I found a red drop right there, and you will not believe what I found in it. It was the greatest find ever. Ta-ta-ta! 116% primitive rocket launcher. Let's go ahead and F ourselves. You see we got Ice Cube up there, our monkey. And don't let the armor fool you. We are quite more advanced than you would think. So, let's get to it. So, this is my original base. It's basically like a server review, which I died recently, which is why I'm not wearing the flak. This is Her Majesty. Let's give her a backspace job here. She has the greatest paint job ever. These guys are crazy fast. Like, I think they're the fastest dino in the game. For the most part. On land, obviously. Pterodactyls are faster. This is our, Yeah, don't worry about the gasoline. I should probably restock it with a little bit. I find it interesting. This is the old dino pen. The very first thing that was built. Oh, you do attack me. Here.
compost bin. The very first place that we built, this was never built in the beginning. People broke my things. That thing's still alive, I'm surprised. The first thing we built was the inside part. We added this on for the dilos and copies. Inside here we have all the originals. It's the first guy we tamed, me and Rufus together. First day we play on the server, get some more health.
You think I can make that shot? Think. Yeah.
Oh! Oh! I killed it! I did it! Oh my gosh! Oh! Holy crap! I like. That was awesome! Oh gosh, I almost shot one of the dinos.
Woo!
Every time I look at this. Oh, go ahead.
Just so you know, if you want, if the smog's actually annoying, you can turn, in your settings, you can turn sky quality all the way down and it gets rid of it.
Oh, sweet.
Sorry, guys.
Landing, it's still, it's just landed.
Wait, did you want Mikulski?
Yeah. Sniper team extra guy.
You have sniper rifle.
6.2 alpha, 6.2 bravo.
Ramshackle metal shield.
Okay. Regular rifle.
Damn.
Have it, so I almost died. Okay, are we ready to make this one? Like, go to Rock Island.
Oh, I see your face.
I might fall. Oh gosh.
I'm outside of Agnes. There's fire.
What?
Yeah.
I fell.
I know.
Here's how it's gonna go, Bobo.
That's hilarious.
I'm gonna see if at first I can walk inside their base with the door open behind them. Wait.
He's flying. Get down.
He already has arrived. It's just one guy.
Get down.
Hello.
Is that you on the pterodactyl?
That's me.
He just got off. If he comes over here, I'm gonna track him. I think he sees me.
Don't.
Make sure I'm clean shot, man.
You gotta make sure.
Dude,
again.
If he's got a shot, take it, Bobo. Like, clean shot.
One of them. Yeah.
Got him in the head. He's down. I knocked him out. His guys, come in. I'm getting hit by dinos all over the place. Oh gosh! Oh, I fell off. I got away. Uh oh. Yes, please.
Where are you?
They're right behind. Oh gosh.
You're on the shitty carrier.
I'm down. I'm down.
Global, I was waiting for it.
I think that was all.
Where's the? Did you get the guy who's knocked out?
Boom! All right, we're into the house. Yeah,
did you get the guy who's knocked out?
Yeah, unless you have a gigger. They take on the same stats as stone.
I'm gonna grab all these saddles.
Go ahead, pull everything out of this little hut.
Oh, he's throwing grenades out?
He's in there? What?
Yeah, he's throwing grenades out.
Oh, where's my stuff, man?
Yeah,
I want my pistol. Where's my stuff?
Somebody else picked it up where it's on the ground right here.
Yeah, he's grenading your Rexes.
He's got it.
Yeah,
oh,
he
Rex
is.
Went off the cliff. Oh,
that's,
shit.
Oh, God. Oh, Bubba, you alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
It's fine. My Rex can take this. It's fine. He does not have enough grenades to kill me.
Did we get him?
No, I'm still trying to shoot through his house.
He's in the house?
Right.
Yeah, he's in the house shooting me with a gun.
He blew his own wall, though, didn't he?
Yeah, he did.
No, that was
me. Fucking idiot.
Well, do you have any grenades? I just need two, I think, to kill it.
Yeah, do we have grenades? Didn't you bring a bunch of them?
You said it wasn't metal, so I
don't know.
Everyone's fucking naked.
This is the guy from Tribe of Agni.
He's standing in front of you? What the fuck?
Yeah, he's not even attacking me, he's just depressed.
Wow.
Kwaski, where's the cage?
How do you tell if it has fertilized or not?
Okay, somebody drank this guy. Just
60 metal, that's good.
Poor little guy.
Yeah.
Skater, I love you.
I love this shit talking.
just like blow it up or something.
Yeah, he's not even in a ball.
Snowman incoming. Oh, by the way, man, I wish you could see the snowman that Bobo built me. I was bitching about us having a snowman earlier, and he made me one with, like, honestly, I can't
even you fucking whore. Oh my god.
You don't like my snowman?
Sorry, there's something killing all my fucking animals.
Elf colors to get.
If you get a high level blue, it's awesome.
We killed all of Rudy's high level quetzals. Level 1.
Oh yeah, that's
two level
140s.
Oh god.
Yeah, that. That's a little painful here.
Yeah, I'm busting over here at our basic bitch. Quetzals, level like 20 and 30. Yeah.
We just have
in
a
the
174
ass
one.
That's our only good one. All our other ones are low levels.
The girl that we teamed up with here and the other guy you hear talking talking about those other Quetzals that they killed and whatnot, they were just for backup in case we got screwed by the people we were trying to destroy. But they're the same people that in the end actually came back and raided us, so it feels bad, man.
If it isn't Bobo the Magnificent Goat Rider.
Bobo the Magnificent Goat Rider? It's a moose, actually. Thank you very much. Oh, yeah. Crap. It's a moose, actually.
I'm still gonna call it a goat, man. It's like, bawed like a goat. You forget you were talking on the team sheet, weren't you?
Yeah, I was. Oh, I can jump right over the water, so I don't even have to swim. This is gonna hurt. Ow!
Hello.
Lucas, should I be in the call with you and Eric or Michael?
It's coming! It's coming for me! Run! Ah, it's coming for me! Oh wow, they have it. Hello!
How big is that thing?
Same size as a raptor.
Bobo!
Hello? Oh, it's you!
Oh, we didn't know it was you!
Oh, look! Ow. Hey, don't do that. Why'd you do that? What? Oh jeez. My
female copies.
Oh no. Don't, if they kill my Megalosaurus. No. Get away from my Megalosaurus.
Bobo. The best.
Oh yeah. Oh my guys, here, let me whistle passive here.
I'm tanking it. Watch out.
Eric, I messed up.
Hey, what's up, man? It's amazing.
Eric, I messed up. Oh no.
What did you do?
I went into someone's base, and now there's 2,000
after me. You knocked out Her Majesty.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm
and
good.
The truck has glasses, Eric. Oh, God.
What a tragedy.
What
holy
a
shit, tragedy. That's super unconscious.
Yeah, you just...
Yeah, Darth, full unconscious.
How have you been doing?
We're good, we missed you. We were just talking about you today. About your
beef. My drop down with the axe?
The
Hatchet Man.
He had gold flak in a fight.
Dude, the PvPs are real. Oh, it's the Floating Majesty. These things are so quick. It's amazing.
Can you get your bird off me, please? There's a fucking a gig of whatever here. Can
Why are there explosions everywhere?
I got
a level 12 OptiRaptor.
OmniRaptor.
My bird needs the meat, so if he's not very done.
It finally. Oh, nice shotgun. Me pumping all my. Ow! Me pumping.
Oh god, oh god.
Me pumping. Me pumping all my levels into melee damage finally paid off.
Did you guys go back to their old base?
No, this is someone else's base. That's Raptor Guards.
All your points are in melee?
Almost all. I have 200%.
You should
I think it knocks people out more with higher attack damage.
I'm pretty sure it does.
Are they friendly?
I think so. No, they're gonna have machine guns all over. I tamed it at a level 5 just today. I'm ow. Oh hey, this is my friend. I'm down by Raptor Guard.
This is my friend.
No, he's my friend.
You know him?
Yeah, he's my friend. He got murdered.
This shotgun is
literally the size of you. If you took it out of your hands and put it vertically, it would probably it's the size of you.
I feel like neon green would be the greatest color to your beard.
For
survival purposes. Here lies your majesty.
Hey, she will not die. It is a girl. I have like 3 buttons and 3 different like things that I'm talking to people with, and I'm getting so confused. Like I'm talking to people in TeamSpeak with the wrong button in here, and then I'm talking to my friend with Skype, and then I'm talking in game with B, and it's like.
You're still doing it right now. I'm trying to take this person to the
tribe of Bobo. I'm so confused.
Wait, you can carry a Dimorphodon now?
Yeah, do you not see the dino on my shoulder? Now.
What? I thought that was a monkey.
What? You can carry monkeys, you can carry dinos, you can carry compies. Yeah?
Yeah, it's going in the house in the back that I'm in the middle of.
Why did you guys have to knock him out? Or hurt, I mean.
I am slowly starving, so...
I got you some steak.
I thought you were with tribe up. Of, whatever the fuck his name is. Wow, its yeah. head is fucked.
Hey.
Oh, don't change my painting.
What's happening?
It's a paint off. Beautiful.
Oh, you're putting some tan lines in there?
Just paint me? What's wrong with your face?
The lag is so real when you're painting. I tried to draw abs.
Yeah,
I know, when you paint people,
it.
It's so fun.
It's just like 3 frames per second.
Before, now it's broken.
Is he like down here? Is he up there trying to aim the ballista at us?
Oh. Raptor Guard? Yeah, what the heck?
No, night.
He's totally up there trying to aim the ballista at us.
If he kills Her Majesty, I will.
I don't know. I mean,
I will.
I'm gonna stomp.
Oh no! I pressed the wrong button and I just drank Lazarus Chowder. Crap.
Come on now, Bobo. Come on.
I was just getting some silica pearls and.
Shot at that guy. He just
Where's
shot
the
at
ballista?
That guy on the bird.
Where's the ballista?
He just shot
Did
at him.
See it right there on the hill. He just shot at him.
What the heck?
Is up on his
well then.
You should yass me your.
Are you serious?
Yes, it's a stereo.
Spyglass. Give me your spyglass.
What?
Give me your spyglass.
I'm not even using a spyglass.
I want yours. Oh, dude, it's war, man.
Look at his body glitching
that
off
guy.
The fucking thing.
Guy.
He's shooting at us.
Wait.
Why is he
real pissed. He's mad because I drew a dick on his stego.
Oh. Yay!
We just hit him with a paintbrush. He thinks we're all like in the same clan getting ready to fuck him up.
Her Majesty is beautiful.
We need wood.
Yeah, Jane. Jane's got some.
I just tried to make.
He took all of his ammo for the ballista. Nice.
That's only two.
Okay, spikes.
I'll give it back later.
Help me, help me.
Help me.
Probably.
He'll calm down eventually. He's quite a unique individual.
What am I supposed to do now?
Oh no! You passed out now. What happened?
Oh, God.
Nobody fumbled through the inventory.
Game crash. Game crash.
Oh gosh.
Crash.
I'm gonna. Oh, Rufus. Oh. I thought Jane stole all of her stuff. You should like give me some of those.
Wait, what happened?
No.
Oh, I thought that you took all of her inventory, but it was actually.
Into this portrait.
Sharing her body on Steam. I mean, that's good. I have to roll for a reason.
Kind of stuck.
Yeah, I'm trying to stop.
Okay.
And
Oh, no. I'm trying to get my guy to throw poo at Jane, but it's throwing it at, I hate Dallas. Run. Oh, this is a pterodactyl egg. I'm gonna take it. Risk letting on my guy. I'm so passive. Oh my gosh. I'm getting lightheaded because I'm laughing too much. This is bad.
Isn't she beautiful?
Who?
I like the raw.
But we need to get you some mind wipe, don't we?
Me? Why?
No, he already did it.
I already did it, yeah.
Oh, you did? Okay.
It's been done. I wanted to show, but they got wiped out of the. Oh! Another time! What is with these crashes? She doesn't have any stuff here. Oh, you painted the nose red too! It's Rudolph! Your Majesty's reindeer.
Okay, I got a chance.
Yeah, she's my friend, don't take her. Wait, she doesn't have any stuff.
Be closer to you, so I'm gonna take her.
I can carry you in Green Machine, it'll be easy.
Scrappy Scroopy.
Scrappy Scrappy?
Oh,
he's dead.
Night messaged
whatever
me on
the
team
is.
And said,
I forget.
Green Machine?
Please tell
Green
the two
Machine?
Harassers to return my ballista bolts immediately.
Really?
Oh, God.
The ones that he shot at. Oh, hello, Spino.
Oh, shit.
Whoa, when
yeah.
You're cold. Your hunger goes down so fast.
Raptor guards.
You're gonna be like, what the fuck is this? It's like a bunch of people.
Yeah, by like the tryhard space.
Tryhard space? Raptor guard? I'll come pick you up.
Yeah.
Be right back, go pick up Jane, he died.
And I'm starving again.
Access the inventory of the bird. I'll put
eat
some.
Eat stem berry.
No, I'll put steak on the bird. Oh, the bird's eating the steak! Oh, he ate all the steak. You wanna race? Let's
race
land. Let's land race. Me and your bird. All right. Wait. Right. All right. Wait. Let me. All right. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Get out of my way. I win. Woo! I win. Not fair. 2, 1, go.
Let.
Didn't move.
Wait.
Alright. No! Don't dare! Oh! The deeks! The deeks are real! The deeks are real! Oh, and I win! I won! I know, dude!
Who's base is just up here? Like across from the raptor?
That's...
raptor people?
No.
The monkey took it.
Wait, what happened to the monkey?
It's on your shoulder.
My monkey, yeah, he dodged, he took the bullet, and he has like a million torpor, so.
In front of you.
Dude, I wish, Rufus, it's time. Get that solo down. Alright, it's time to make this a real party, boys.
Race her bird.
It's time to make this a real party. Jane.
My bird, I brought the dolphin.
Jane, hit it.
Run.
There's a lot of pressure, Rufus.
I'm done. Take a bow.
Rufus, if you hold T, press play emote and press thanks, it'll be a bow.
Nah, that's okay.
Who are you? This guy's gonna...
Why is that person staring at me? Eric, I made everyone leave.
This is basically like the greatest...
Should have brought players.
This is the greatest invention of the ARK devs ever made.
Okay.
What do I need?
Wait, do we have a high-level male at our base? He's right here.
What?
High-level male pterodactyl.
No.
What's happening here? I feel like I'm being violated. Oh god, don't do it. No, give me up. What are you doing? Why is this got pterodactyl raping?
It's not made, but it says ready to make.
Yeah, might as well. I think I think they can if they're not in the same tribe, unfortunately. Oh, that sucks.
It used to be, I thought
that was good. Jane is freaking out.
That's messed up.
Okay, it's a male, don't worry.
Sure it's a male?
Yeah, man, he's been mating with a green zebra, or green machine, all day.
I like this guy's face.
It's just a matter of, she's mad at me, and I kind of feel bad that she's mad now, but...
Oh.
It's not my fault, I'm good at the game.
Like, just a giant box.
Did you knock out her bird?
She rage quit because... No. She, I almost knocked it out, then she landed, and then she flew it back. And then she tried to pick me up, and because she couldn't pick me up, she rage quit.
Oh.
Done raiding. Unless it come back on.
Yeah. I mean,
you guys don't need
holy crap,
to
they got a
yeah,
Spino.
We were talking about possibly
holy crap.
Playing on the server. We're not sure yet.
Yeah, Rufus, it's unbelievable.
They actually put a roof on top.
People's stuff today.
Yeah. Well, it was nice. Rufus is being so loud. It was nice meeting you, man. And if I can do anything for you, I'm sure we'll be a very good partner relationship.
Allies, brown starred allies.
Brown starred allies. Without, no, not on paper though.
You
try.
Really?
we try and be completely
just
neutral.
Just
the Bobo section. Yeah, I'm on your side, man.
Yep.
Oh my god, they're all down here. Oh,
alright.
Have a good night.
You too, man. My new amazing.
Yeah.
Alright, see you, man.
Frightening.
All right, so the eggs is always good to grab it. So in here,
don't do anything to it.
Come in
don't
here.
Touch it. Just leave it alone. Brown's gonna fix it in a second.
And then in here.
What the hell is this stuff?
So get in here so I can close the door. Make sure to close the door whenever you change it. So this vault right here is gonna be Rufus, don't do anything. Get Rufus. No, you're gonna get lost. Rufus.
I thought I was following you.
No.
Oh, that's Bob.
Bobo. Okay, so you are probably going to puke when you see what's in here. So you kind of know... Wait, don't look at it yet. In this vault. You're probably going to puke. You know how hard it is to get narcotics in normal, in our server, right?
Yeah.
That got rid of the second one.
You know how hard it is to get...
Okay, I know stuff sucks.
You know how... F in there. Unbelievable.
That was weird. She's not gonna die now, is she?
What is that?
Grenades for raiding, bullets, all those guns, all those super ramshackle, super tryhard things. We have a scuba gear, bullets, and look at those narcotics. Just look at how much narcotics. These guys, in 1 month, they have doubled my hours in this game, and I've had it since it's... And I've been... You thought I played a lot?
Like, they've doubled my hours, and I've gotten it since it came out, and these guys have only been playing for a month.
So if I took, like, a gun, they probably wouldn't even notice.
They would not even notice if you took a gun. Like, they have that assault rifle is insanely powerful. This is insanely expensive and powerful. This fur armor, insanely powerful. Shotgun, insanely expensive. Then if you go ahead and look in this,
They have an alpha T on this trunk.
Yeah, they killed that. And then if you go ahead and look in here, in the fab, we got all that obsidian rifle.
I don't know what obsidian does, but
obsidian, wow. That makes the, stuff. And then this little ladder up here. Get up there. And then in here we have all the metal and oil. Also super expensive. Hard to get. 200 metal. Crazy. This entire base is made out of metal. These ceilings are 60 metal per thing. Unbelievable. You can take some, man. And then come down here. See if you can look. Oh. Excuse me. Bob, he was stuck on you. Alright, now look in this thing right here. You can go, yeah, it's like right under here. You can access it or jump. Make sure to press F on it. So right here, you can see it if you just sit where I am. Look at all those eggs. Like, eggs, you know how much eggs? Eggs are super hard to get in my place, right? Look at the amount of eggs and kibble they have. Oh, okay. They moved it to the other fridge. You go back here and look up. Yeah, here, this is the one. Right there, by the way. Look at all those eggs. If you're in the right one, you might not be in the right one, and it's okay.
Oh, there it is.
Like, eggs. They drop eggs like once every 5 hours, and they've just been playing this game nonstop. Unbelievable. And then, if you come here, you seen the Gigantosaurus update, Rufus? Such courtesy.
Yeah.
Alright, you see the Gigantosaurus, right? In this game?
So
they're virtually invincible, so we're
Bobo.
That's Jane's. All this stuff.
Okay,
not this. You can see the Giga 8, the this Giga trade chests. All this stuff is for a Giga. Sorry.
Picks and sickles. I might take a pick.
You can take a primitive pick, they won't even mind. You can take a ramshackle if you want. They won't mind.
It's like a primitive. It's okay.
Primitive, yeah. You can take any primitive pretty much. They don't even care. Like, there's bows in here and there's crossbows.
Hide a cloth, so.
And then this one right on the end over here. Look at the armor damage. Like, look at the armor damage on your armor and look at the armor damage on like the some of those ones.
What?
Or the armor. Yeah. Entire.
Oh, watch out. Watch out.
Hello, Jane.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Antonio?
Nice to meet you. Hi. Fine ass.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Damn.
You want to see my pride and joy, Rufus? That took me about 6 hours to tame. I mean, some of these dinosaurs that they've been taming, you can see some of them, they're named, like 12 hours to tame. So, they actually
really?
Do. They stayed up one night for 18 hours straight to tame a dino before they had kibble.
How long does this stuff take to turn into friggin' jerky?
Close that door.
It's an hour.
Nice.
Or...
Look at the stats on, is this Bay? Look at the stats on Bay, and look what level he is.
This guy?
Yeah.
196.
Yeah. You can take him out, they won't mind. As long as you don't get him killed, which he's not gonna die. There's absolutely, unless you take him into the water and drown him purposely, he's not gonna die.
Was he like just...
120th level dinosaur, highest level, tame what I did last night.
Which one's yours?
Which one's mine? The one, this one, Bay, the super tryhard one.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Level 120 with kibble. Unbelievable
stats.
And now
it's 196.
Yeah, so it's 120. He gained, because it was a perfect tame with kibble, and we didn't do anything wrong or let him get hit. He gained 69 levels.
What about
I'm just.
Holy crap,
I'm still. Yeah, inhuman is also
45,000.
Yeah, I know, it's crazy. I'm just gonna show them everything. All my amazing dinos. We might go to the north, get some silica pearls together.
He's like trying to take an egg.
Okay. Huh?
Oh god.
What?
I just realized there's eggs
so
popping
how do you
up
like
everywhere.
It? What do you think?
Yeah, dude, eggs. Those are the overraptors, the new ones.
You guys are crazy.
Crazy.
That's what I'm saying, man.
Ah. Crazy. Crazy.
These are all beautiful creatures.
They are. They are. But crazy. But crazy.
how many frames are you getting in this place, man?
26 to 23.
God damn it, Rufus, you have a better computer than me. I'm getting 16.
I'm gonna rip this real quick.
Bubbles baby makers?
You tamed this?
Yeah.
I'm just about to get out.
So I'll show you the ones that I tamed. I tamed that. I tamed one of these scorpions. These scorpion eggs.
Well, so I guess that's not that big, because since they have like 2,000.
Yeah, I tamed one of the scorpions. I tamed three of these dodos. I tamed the sarco.
You tamed a dodo.
Yeah. None in this bit. Wait, I tamed the Patchy. See the Patchy over here? Guess what the Patchy is. Guess what he is. Remember him?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's the Patchy that broke through their initial thing. He's still alive. I tamed this guy, obviously, because he's pink. And that's it for the top part. I'm going to kind of give you the aerial view.
So what are they doing here? Are they expanding even more?
Yeah, so that's going to be their second base. They're like where they put all their... Because they're going to build, like, what? Seven vaults all around the outside to hold all their stuff because they haven't said enough. So we're going to go down here, actually, to the Megalosaurus because I want to ride him a bit.
What's the Megalosaurus? Oh, yeah.
Who moved Fat Bottom Girls? No!
Did you paint her nose red?
I did paint her. You gotta come see her paint job, man.
It's too late.
Her nose is definitely red, though, yes.
That's awesome.
And whoever moved Fat Bottom Girls, that I'm moving her back, so no. This is mine. This is the Yankee that we tamed.
Why did they only have... They don't have any Yankees? Yeah.
Oh, up there they have two level over 100. Actually, one is over 200. No, but this guy's mine. He's amazing. Alright, it's okay. But I'm moving him back down there. The mammoths. Look at the level on that mammoth, Rufus.
I know.
And then look at his stats. Like, he's got more health than the T-Rex. And more melee damage than the T-Rex. They didn't actually tame that guy. They got it as a gift. They did tame this guy.
Wait, why would somebody give them as a gift for that?
Because they died and they had a couple of dinos and they were going off the server. So Spinosauruses are very rare, hard to get. So this is their 12-hour tame, you can see right here.
Which one?
The Dodecurus, because they didn't have kibble. Look at the coloring on the Soul Crusher. Look at him. They didn't paint him. That's his natural coloring. Oops.
Yeah, that's scary.
Like, look at him, Rufus. It's so
sexy. Have so many armadillos?
Rufus is so sexy, Rufus. Look at him. This is my pride and joy, Rufus, right here. This is my pride and joy. I tamed this guy myself. And it's the greatest thing ever. And he's like...
Is he super fast?
But check out his health.
Like, where the fuck?
Same with Snappy's health is decent as well. Snappy, I also tamed Snappy, but thank you for coming. Yeah, it's Frank! It's the original Frank, man!
Frank.
What do you want to level up on him?
I don't know.
What did you just level up health?
Take a dinosaur up
apparently.
There?
This guy? This guy's insanely powerful.
What's the point?
Oh, yeah. He sounds so weird.
Yeah.
By the way, I'm leveling health up on the Paracer.
Place back here.
Oh. Eventually, we're going to be able to make. A platform saddle and make like a shell of metal around him, his entire body.
I love him so much, it's like dying.
Yeah. So Princess Noob, I also got, and that's all the guys that I got. Everyone else is them.
Careful, it's a heavy dodo egg.
So you got the trikes. Good job.
I got the trikes, man, and the turtles. Turtles and trikes. Turtle trike.
Do you have any water?
I get some berries off of Spikes or Dino. You're gonna die if you fall off this guy, by the way. Oh, he has stuff as well. Ooh, wood. Oh, love it. Yes, take all the wood. unencumbered. Actually, wait, Rubus. You take some of that wood. For the...
Why?
For the, holy...
Give me wood.
Holy rare flowers. I need those. You want to come tame that pterodactyl with me?
I guess so.
Tell me the coordinates while you're following me if you can.
59.6. He has like a cool painting.
Reload!
Good job.
That's
how you're supposed to be good at this game.
Okay, I hit him with a Trank Dart, and apparently... Trank Dart...
Supposed to hit him in the head.
Nah, the head will kill him.
But he's like high level.
I can still see him.
Don't hit me.
Can you wait for him to land?
Nice play.
Are you be hitting my T-Rex?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm so bad, I hit him with it.
Is there? Where?
Is it on your butt?
Is this one? Ow.
Did I just hit you?
Sounded like it.
Got him.
Hit him though. Yeah.
Would you mind landing right next to him? Dude, I kind of, my tribe was like, don't bring a good rifle because it might get lost. And then I was like, okay, so I bring a primitive one, and it doesn't do enough damage. Thanks a lot, Rivers. Stay here. I need to go grab my bird. Where's he?
That's
weird. I don't know.
I told you to stay at him.
Oopsies.
Oh, there he is. Over here. You had one job for this. Dude, that was my... I got him down on the last Trank arrow. That was scary. Not the greatest, but I'm gonna make this guy into a... A speed demon, so he's gonna be our exploration bird. So he's gonna have all health, all speed. All I need is, if you can grab me 3 wood...
I do. I have 261 Ingram points.
Wow, I have 1,143 Ingram points.
Oh my god.
Actually go around killing every single thing in the area, that'd actually help us.
Why?
Because I don't want to build walls around this guy.
Nice.
So if you kill everything and not bring it back to me, so it accidentally hits it and ruins the entire team. But if you kill everything, then he'll be a lot more safe. And I... Thank goodness this guy found it. I was just looking for one.
McToot bag is definitely 100% a female, as I was just talking to her down there.
Yeah, she's hot.
What?
Yeah, that's cherry.
Talking about McToot bag.
Just can't find any pterodactyls.
Really? Because I think pterodactyls, in the olden days, they mainly farmed fish, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
They're like the swans, and they just dive under.
Oh, I found one.
Spear the fish with the mouth and whatnot.
Just a tiny scrub.
So he's only gonna take 5 kill and it's gonna take 20 minutes.
Okay.
Isn't.
Just like punch him to death.
For me,
I just killed him. He was too low of a level.
Why are you talking in game?
Sorry. I killed him.
Well.
I shot him in the wing, so we're gonna need to find a higher level or make a bow. Yep. Oh no! Oh no! 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 Oh! 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 Bugs! Oh! Bugs! Oh! Okay. Oh, that was a close one. You didn't take any damage, did you? Okay. No, he didn't take any damage. Woo! It's a close one. Those bugs. I got here back just in time. Here back? Yeah. Those bugs.
I guess I'll stay here.
Look at how close they were. A gamble. I'm not sure what is. Oh, where is it now? Right in the back, not in the head.
The back.
Back. Yeah. He tried to fly. All right. Well, crap. I'll be back with more narcotics.
This guy actually looks really cool.
Who did? Who the hell's Luke?
Luke? Oh, that's Jane.
Oh. Okay.
That's his. Yeah. On my way. She's on my way with. Uh oh. Oh wow, oh wow.
Oh, you almost killed the Gigantopolis.
Yeah, my bird's a little bit try.
More T-Rexes take up a lot of room.
So basically 2,000 health. And give him 300,000 health. And just imagine how insanely overpowered that is. Destroy stone structures just by biting them, stone behemoth gates, in less than 10 seconds. He can kill, like, 5 over 200 Rexes in less than a minute, maybe two. He'll kill a wild T-Rex in one bite, so yeah. To answer your question...
Yes is the answer.
Yes is the answer, yeah. Here's, how about this? If you run out of anger points, I'll make you a forgetfulness stew that will reset every single anger point.
See why you wanted to join them?
Yeah. Hello, Packy. You were a threat. Partially. Not really, but I'm gonna kill you because you're near. Exactly. Agreed. Everyone's gonna be like, yeah, that's so true. What happened?
It woke up.
Are you serious? Did you...
Well, time to make a bigger house.
That was a waste of 50 narcotics, Rufus.
Nice home.
You were building an amazing home so that dinos wouldn't get it, but you forgot that they can wake up.
Yeah. I have, but I have no meat.
Look on your bird.
Holy poop.
We have a Rex versus two Brontos.
Oh, there it is.
Tamed?
Yep.
Damn, man. You gotta make that saddle now. Nice, female as well. That means more eggs for us. Also, if you press J in the base, I'm sure you're gonna get kicked out of the tribe. Yeah, no joke.
Well, if this guy is green zebra...
Could be red zebra.
But he's orange. So it's gonna be orange zebra.
So creative.
Yeah.
You wanna search around for one of those?
Do right now?
You can, oh! There's a person, wait, a second, stay there. There's a person on a bird over here.
With an Argent Davis.
Hello! Oh! Too fast. Oh, hey, sup?
Who's it?
It's Erno from Badasses.
Here with this Bronto.
I'll help you with the Bronto, but grab the narcotics first. Let's level up. Level him up so he doesn't die, because he's going to get hurt really quick. Like, one hit by these...
Oh!
Oh, gosh. Alright, I was saying...
I go for the single one over here.
You want to level up your guy first?
Does he have a level up?
Yeah. I'm scared he's just gonna get instantly killed, like one hit by these guys. Oh! If you would attack this guy, level 100 Bronto. Oh my gosh, look at this. This guy's even a more green machine than me. Level 40 Pterodactyl. Raptor's right next to the, oh boy. Swiftly, act swiftly. One down. Don't let him bite, don't let him bite it. Oh, wait. Don't let him bite it, don't let him bite it. Out of stamina. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Right, I'm just gonna stab you, you piece of crap. Oh, whistle passive, buddy. Don't freak out, Jay. Oh, damn it. He freaked out. Wow, that was close. Those raptors were so close to my guy.
I can play ARK, you actually gonna add me to it?
Nope. 100% no. Absolutely not. Definitely.
Well, you always have to kill everyone.
Bam, bam, thank you, ma'am. Gosh. Is this not enough cable? This guy's so close to being tamed. What are you doing here, buddy? Be an opportunistic tamer, Rufus. That's what I'm saying. You know how to do that?
I think so.
Scorpion, Rufus. Killing it. Got it.
I pressed E again. I don't know how.
I'm gonna make you parachute, Rufus.
Ooh.
Yay!
Yay!
Look at that. Woo! You tamed. We got him, boys.
Nice.
Level 154. Female.
Hell yeah.
Unfortunately, we can't breed Green Machine and him because they're both female. So.
Right, right.
But we still got two super powerful birds now. Oh my gosh, Rufus, look at this guy's weight that he tamed out as.
What?
He has 228 weight.
Is that good?
Look at your bird.
Mine's 170.
228. This guy can carry me anywhere. Look, I'm riding him right now. What's his... So, 780 health. 1,000 stamina already, Rufus.
Wow.
Melee, almost 380. Like, my guys... Yeah. What did I say, Rufus?
I did.
Yeah, so, the guy that we tamed got killed in battle. Yeah, Rufus, Green Machine's hurt as well.
High level one, right?
No, just level 16, if you look closely. RIP Orange Machine, or Orange Guy. Oh, we didn't even think of a name. Rufus, what's his name? Margua. That's his name, Rufus Margua. Land. Make sure not to get off in the door though.
Oh.
Okay, down. Dude. I thought you got off. So make sure to get all the way in. There we go. Then get off. You're gonna get pushed outside. Now you can get off. I did that and fell through the world, so that wasn't good.
The pretzel?
Pretzel, yeah, that's a quetzal. So
big.
This is the aviary where all of our flying dinos are. There's Alfalfa, I tamed him. Well, actually, I tamed both of the Argentavises. And all of the pterodactyls.
Oh.
And. No. Ah! Oh my gosh, so many dogs. Woo! Oh, rest in peace. My pike broke, no. Oh, this is bad. Margua, I need you, man. I ain't messing around. Margua, I ain't messing around with you this time. Woo! Oh, I'm in big trouble. Margua's gonna die. No, don't do this. Margua's seriously gonna die. No joke. Margua's gonna die. Oh my gosh. He got me down to 400 health. Holy.
Literally. Did you try to fight an alpha T-Rex with your bird?
No. Crap, was it just out of the blue? Did you guys not know anything?
Yeah, we had no idea it was coming. Yeah, mount a dinosaur.
What are you messing with me? Don't worry. Let me quick get my rifle ready. Don't worry. All right, where's the bad guy? Oh, I see one. I see him. I got him. I hit him with a trank arrow.
Nah, you missed. Who the fuck just whistled?
What the fuck? Stop.
Brown stirred. No. Oh my gosh.
I can see his name. He's still kind of looking around like an idiot.
Lol.
Bobo, come up to the hatchery.
Alright. Oh, look. Oh, you're breeding the compies? Oh my gosh, the Quetzal.
Yeah, put the photo back to you.
Why are you mating compies?
Can you please get the quets on the ground?
Why are you mating compies?
He's so cute!
Look.
There's
one more down there, dude. We got twin raptors.
You got twins? Oh, twice the work! Oh my gosh, they're so cute! Look at them!
Aww!
Yes, that's correct. Oh, that's cool. Alright, Bobo, you want to destroy that?
I can't, I'm not admin.
Oh, maybe both. What?
Yeah, you're gonna need both. There ain't no way this guy's fitting through there. I wanted to shoot somebody. Now I'm sad that I didn't get to shoot somebody.
Oh my god.
Somebody.
That was.
Somebody.
We were talking in game when we weren't talking in TeamSpeak. I was dying.
Somebody's getting shot. I mean, it may be one of the Magic Princess parties, but somebody's getting shot. It's happening. I can erase it if you really don't like it, but. Gonna be amazing. Trust me. Can you provide lighting when I do this?
No.
No! I feel like the spina is gonna take so long. I can do it. It takes so much slower, but we're doing it, alright?
Woo!
Nobody doesn't like a rainbow, right? Oh my gosh, it's beautiful. Let me take the saddle off. Diet. Glorious.
How about we need the requirements for one stone dinosaur gate?
Just the normal one, not the behemoth.
Oh, really?
We need to gather the materials. We
need the materials. Really, we don't have enough.
I need stone.
You gotta come see this spider, though.
In her room.
He's downstairs.
Like, it's... Oh,
she's in the living room.
That is just...
She's in the living room.
Beautiful.
Jaw, eh?
How is it the other thing of my...
You gotta come check this thing out. Did I use, like, all my dye?
I was back in the
week. Oh, we did.
Carrying it?
That wasn't even that bad.
Downstairs.
But why?
But why not?
Why?
To prove that I can. Alright.
I'm gonna bring him in there if he don't come out.
What? I'm outside of the base getting stoned, dude.
Oh. Well, you need to check out the spino.
Get up.
Probably a daytime would be the best.
Disappears, it's gone.
Yeah.
If I guess the box, will you break it for me?
Yes. Yes, it's in it. What happened here is Kowalski got drunk and he went a little crazy. Yeah, it's a gift from Bobo to Kowalski.
It is. I think you have to name it my name exactly.
Do you know what one of the things in this box are?
Right. I get what you're saying.
I'll give you...
Pearls.
You need to pick up this with some jet black.
Sorry, I guess there's no pearls in that box.
No pearls in the box. Oh, I have such a good idea!
Do you think that being gay is yay okay? I'm sorry.
Kosky, look what I did to you.
Where are you guys?
We're in the Quetzal pen. I knocked Kosky out and I locked him in my jail. You're locked in there forever.
Our base that well.
I mean, oh! I forgot that you're ad. No! I forgot that you're admin. No! Rippin' pepperonis!
Pepperoni. I don't like pepperoni, so.
Come on, buddy! I'm so flares! I'm not sorry. Ow! I'm dying. Ha ha! Victorious I am!
No, you're not.
No, you're not. Chris is gonna beat your ass.
I missed
his
that
ass.
Whole fight.
Beat his ass!
Oh, I don't have anything to beat his ass with.
Here.
I have
hands.
A paintbrush.
Push him!
Stone.
Let me.
Pickaxe.
Let me.
Push him.
Give me 1 second.
Do it all.
I punched him.
I'm making you a club, so you can beat me up.
So we can battle.
Yeah, I'll have a battle with clubs.
I had a pickaxe.
Pickaxes are deadly though. Clubs are not as much.
That's the point, isn't it?
No. I don't like killing. I like knocking out. Did you pick it up? It's on the floor right there.
You can't shoot me with that thing.
Huh? Right here. Yeah, we can. We'll have an amazing battle. But Kowalski did not let me take my armor off. If you want to take your armor off, because that fur is expensive. We'll have us an old-fashioned duel.
Oh, this is classy. Woman on woman.
Oh, damn! She wrecked me! Holy! I just got annihilated.
I just gave him a gym while he's asleep so that he stays.
Kicking him while he's down, right? Come on. Yeah.
I'm just feeding you like a good friend would do.
Would have been amazing if he wasn't admin and he would have been stuck in that cage forever, because I locked him in a cage. But he's admin, so he broke it. Like a sore loser! Okay, Kowalski. I need you to beat him up. I need you on my side, he's stealing everything. That's what you get! That's what you get! That's what you get! Oh, you got wrecked! Trying to steal my stuff, come on, man!
Close the door, Chrissy, close the door!
No, stop it! He tried to steal my stuff! I'm not- He's the bad guy in the scenario.
I'm just gonna walk by the
camera. He has all my stuff. He has all my stuff, man.
Don't let him get to
I
my
think
body.
He's gone.
He
Don't
has all my
get
stuff.
My body.
Oh yeah, you guys suck. Wrecked. Oh, he's annihilated. I was scared that you were gonna wake up.
There's
a nail in my vagina. Kowalski doesn't deserve to not get shot. Oh my gosh.
Was that not the greatest ever? Oh my gosh. Ooh, were you gonna take all my stuff off me and then starve me to death? Leave me in there to starve?
Water.
You need water? Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming. I gotta treat my patients. Have any berries on you?
Maybe, I don't know.
Oh, you have a water bottle on you.
I don't
you.
Carry
you
a lot. Thank you.
Oh, that was awesome. Ellen Keller mayonnaise.
Bubba.
That's
Bubba.
That's all I have to say. Ella Mayo. Ellen Keller mayonnaise.
I want you to go to the vault in the base and get the stimulant and wake me up right now.
Wow, yeah. Yeah, this is what you want? This is what you want me to do?
I will banish you from the tribe.
Is that what you want? I gotta put... Oh, did I... I totally did put my armor on you. I'm not very smart.
No, you're not. The same not smart as me.
Let's put... I mean, I don't want you to freeze. Yeah, General stole it. Steals my stuff to lock me in a room and die.
I just borrowed it.
Oh, look. You did me first.
But I'll let you have your stuff and your food so that
I was gonna make sure that you weren't getting out.
I was gonna make sure that you had a chance to get out, like with your pickaxe. Cause that's what yeah.
No.
That's what a good sportsman like conduct.
Chrissy, he's feeding me narcotic right now.
I'm not gonna feed it to you. You don't deserve to be fed. You get shot with narco arrows, that's what you get.
Chrissy?
Yeah.
Go to the vault in the main base and get a gun and trank
arrows.
Don't
shoot me.
I'm not gonna shoot you. We have a truce.
I don't even care if you get a gun and real bullets.
Go on.
Hold the letter T on your keyboard.
Oh gosh.
Go on.
After you hold the letter T on your keyboard, I want you to scroll down in the bottom left-hand corner to set the dinosaurs on aggressive.
Excuse me.
After you do that, I'm gonna banish him from the tribe.
So, whistle...
Excuse me, Chrissy. Can I...
Whistle
aggressive?
Yeah.
Can you not, please? Can you let me through the door, please, actually?
Are you going to
get
the stimulant?
Like
you're in the way. Oh, that's a good point. That's a very good point.
Can you close the gate to the ladder and then whistle one of the kettles to a
crowd? Oh, she did it! She did it! I have an amount of time, alright? I'm going to grab the stimulant. I'll be right back. Rectified in this. The amount of rectifying this, it's like... Kowalski. Oh gosh! The rectifyingness was too late. Oh. Alright, Kowalski, look at all this rectifyingness. You see this? I'm waking you up with stimulant. See how amazing I am? What a good friend, right? Like, I woke you up with all those stimulant. I'm such a great friend. Oh gosh! You hit her instead. What a bully. I'm running away. I'm really scared right now. Oh, Kowalski's here! Did you take Green Machine? Kowalski? Kowalski. That's Green Machine we're talking about. Kowalski. Why didn't you grab somebody else other than Green Machine? Kowalski. Kowalski. I can't hit Green Machine, Kowalski. Kowalski. Oh, crap. Kowalski. Oh, gosh, this is gonna take some precision. So much precision. Stop flying around. Did I hit you? Oh gosh. Oh my gosh! I did it! Oh my gosh! Kowalski, you anus. Ah, Kowalski, no! Kowalski! Crap, I'm sorry, Green Machine. Green Machine, are you okay? Green Machine. Green Machine? No, Green Machine. Green Machine, you're fine. Green Machine, you're fine. Whew, buddy. Don't scare me like that, Green Machine.
What a moment.
What?
This, that's going on right now. You made me shoot my bird.
I know, how could he do that? Is it lagging?
So sad.
Have you seen Green Machine? Like, he's a freaking baller.
No, I haven't.
Dude, he's got, I'm looking at him right now, 1700 melee damage. Green Machine, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Oh gosh, he's got a gun. Oh no, this is not good. I'm sorry, Green Machine, it had to be done! Oh! Nice shot. What did you... Why am I dying? What did you just do to me? You poisoned me. Why did you do this to me? Oh, gosh. Damn, no! Daddy!
Shit.
Kowalski, no. Kowalski, buddy. We're friends. We've known for each other for a long time. Come on, man. Don't do this. One. Oh my gosh. What?
User joined your channel.
Help. Whoever joined, help. Peter, help me!
Hello.
Peter, help me! Did you really just do that? Kowalski. Kowalski. Don't do this, man. Kowalski, I'm in my basement. I'm trapped in here.
Well, Bubble.
Skater's not here. Teach you this lesson right now.
Hey, Kowalski.
Somebody has to.
Hey, Kowalski.
I wanted that present, and you didn't give it to me.
Come on, come on. You're the first dinosaur I tamed. You can't be an enemy.
How good Green Machine is.
What? No!
This people
would get I built this room with my bare. I built this room with my bare hands. Long before any of you ever existed, Kowalski. Now I'm asking you this once. Just once. You better invite me back into the tribe, man. Cause if not, things are gonna get dirty. Real dirty. Sooner or later, everybody on this server will forget you ever existed. I give you the count of 10, boy. After that, this is war. And you know what war is good for, right?
Yes, to kill people and for oil.
Absolutely not, man.
War. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again now. War. I'm sorry! Oh gosh! Bad thought of girls. Kowalski, I'm dead! Is this what you wanted?
It's gonna take you days to build up to kill even the first plant.
Oh yeah. You know what, Skater, Skater got a little angry, kicked me from the tribe. Would you mind adding me back?
Oh shit, really?
Yeah, man.
Why would he do that?
We were having some fun, and he wanted to know, we had a bet going, he wanted to know what was in this, the present that I got him, and he said that if he guessed it, that, oh crap, what was it? I forget what it was. I had to give him something, and then I said, that if he...
Blowjob?
Yeah, that was it. That if he guessed right, that I had to do that. And then he also said that if I didn't, that I'd knock him out and keep him asleep and lock him in a cage. And then he didn't guess right, because in fact there was a suppressor, a flashlight attachment, and oh, I forget what else I put in the present for him. So he guessed wrong, And so then I knocked him out, and then he got angry, so he kicked me from the trap. I'm not sure why, though, man.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Must have pissed him off.
Must have pissed him off, so I don't know. It's weird.
You must have, like, you know, knocked him out at a bad time.
Yeah, maybe a bad time, and he is, he's on some sort of hallucinogen.
Yeah. Where are you?
I'm right next to the Spino. Because damn Kowalski, man.
Kicked you out of the tribe. He kicked you out of the tribe. Wow, that's crazy. I never seen that.
Yeah, no, I didn't know. I didn't know he could do that. It's kind of weird, man. I guess I just have to not piss him off when he's not happy, you know?
Yeah, you know, probably not a good idea.
Mm-hmm.
This is a couple days or weeks or days before we got raided and everything died, but we just decided to hang out on New Year's Eve, and this giant ball was supposed to drop and give us all amazing gifts, like I don't know, Mastercraft rifle or something. But it was a nice game.
I feel so insignificant.
Also, Shrek is Love, Shrek is Life is the MMP, Magic Princess Party. They just changed their name.
Does she not want to join the party? I didn't even check what those gigas levels are. We got a 65 and a 75. Don't judge me! So the Gigas have 75,000 health, right?
Yep.
I mean, this Rex has 48,000. So,
mm-hmm.
It's almost half.
But this thing's damage output is probably 20 times that of a T-Rex.
Really? Oh. It says 5 minutes till it drops, man. According to my watch. I think this is an accurate representation of the Monarch structure of this server.
Mm-hmm.
MPP has 2 gigas and a Quetzal machine gun turret, and we have a giga and a Rex, so still powerful, but not as.
That T-Rex up away from the giga, one of their players on one of these gigas is gonna die soon of being cold.
Alright. Crap. Go. Place.
Take some meat off the Giga.
I have lots on my mind. Yeah. McToot back. Alright. Should be dropped by now. According to my watch. But explode, big giant thing that won't render in.
You better watch out, that miniguns don't pop your ass.
Ah, cool for their guns. Pew pew pew! Happy New Year. Pew 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 pew. Is this gonna drop or what? Logan's gonna get like rat-a-tat-tatted by the freaking turrets. And I'm gonna love it. I'm gonna love it. Yes, yes, fly closer! Fly closer! You're so close to being dead.
Just fly a little bit closer, Logan, please. Who's that over there watching in the distance? Tribe of Mill Geek. Oh, it's there. Oh, there's Logan.
You guys have any food on you?
I was cooking some in the fire. Yeah, there's a little bit in the fire.
I take any. Thanks, man.
No problem. Ese. Never have your radio on.
Hey, what if it's like a portal to an alternate ARK dimension, and when you touch it, you get sent through?
Why you do this to me? That'd be funny. Like, it sends you to a different server. Can I knock this guy out?
No, you can't.
This guy just right there in his level 4. No? Uh-uh. Wow. They're all powered, by the way, so. Ow! It's so close, it's like in the water now. I need my turtle here. I need to go back and get Tanky for coming.
What are you doing?
I don't like this rock. Mighty ball. Can I go inside the ball if I leave the T-Rex next to you?
No.
Oh, okay.
Stay on your T-Rex.
Running away.
Jesus Christ.
Why you be tripping, man?
Oh boy. Oh boy, here it is.
Yeah, wait.
Wait, that was somebody else.
Somebody just shot off a flare. What is that? Little, like, white piece on the outside. I mean, can I eat Logan?
No.
Can I trank him?
No.
Why are you so much no fun? Can you get off your Giga for a sec?
No.
No. Please?
Nope.
I did it! You didn't even have to get off. Sup, man? Hey.
Back on your T-Rex.
But I like...
I don't want it to freak out. Get on it.
Yay!
Oh my god!
Yay! Yay, it's a new year that's happy, and I got 3 top hat skins. Oh, I'm inside of it. Is it still here? Did it just disappear? That was the most anticlimactic thing I've ever seen in my life.
I told everyone it wasn't going to freaking out. Top hat skins, that's it.
It's such an amazing thing.
But
You never have your radio in your hotbar. I don't know how I feel about that. And you stole my giga. I don't know how.
I didn't steal your giga. It wasn't me.